Masters Inc.
The lead crew.
Spray paint and ink pens I use to write in every color I think in, to paint a picture with every rhyme that I speak in. Yeah, the gallery is the beacon. Too much loot to squeeze in his shoebox. Saving, he promised mom's a crib in Atlanta, and his pops got killed in debt. He was a gambler, so he stayed strapped, stocked up on the suitcases. No more across town, now he's crossing them states and seeing new faces, not knowing who to trust. So when the door kicked open, they screamed, "This is a bus." Is it a setup? It seems funny, his double broke out. He got hit, dropped the case, and spit blood out his mouth. He walked four blocks to die, trying to survive, and now all that's left is his mom screaming, "God, why?"
Let me begin by saying I don't think this man knew what he had in store. He opened the door and found the bag under the floor. Not a peep while he's working the lock. Get the flame, aim, pop. Open the box and take off out the back of the pawn shop. Scoping the lot, hoping the cops hadn't seen the plates on his car. He felt like he'd been hustling so hard. Like a demon, he pumped the cold hard. Play it cool like Humphrey Bogart. Put the rings on his chain attached by both parts. He did the drop, one ring in a bag, envelope, all the money he had. Left the money in the ring and a slow exhale. 2 weeks went by, got a box in the mail. In the box was a bullet made of gold. Melted down from the ring, recast with two rings and a band. And he stared at it sitting in the palm of his hand and sat down next to a picture that sat on the nightstand. It was his wife in the picture on his side, with the ring on her finger on the week that she died. As he looked in the reflection at those eyes so red, he put the bullet in a gun and put it right in his head. Like that.
Spray paint and ink pens I use to write in every color. To paint a picture with every rhyme that I speak in. Yeah, the gallery is the beat that I. Thrusters to muster 1-5. Plus, if he pushed it, the fuel cells corruption, and then they would die. Then the galaxy would suffer, but he knew he had to try. But he couldn't risk it. Put the cure in the escape pod and kissed it. And told her goodbye. She started to cry, but he knew if he could distract her, he could buy some time, and she could make it out alive. Turned the suit around and got prepared for the standoff. Space mind had blue under the hands off. Damaged laser cannons and a